Yes, air check. Hey, yo, what's up? Hey guys, just let your light shine. I got buddy number two, buddies, you guys, us wearing our Gatlinburg shirts today. Bag of buddies. We're at the Silverton. I'm by the Mi Casa, by the fishing hole, playing a multi-card, and I don't know my setup yet. I'm thinking I'm gonna play my usual. We'll see. I just don't like multi-card today, so I've got my $20. I've got $10 free play, plus I got the $5 swipe and win free play that I got for Monday. So I'm gonna start out with $35. But I'm just gonna play one penny a card because I don't want it to last. So we'll see how it all goes down. And I got my CCK set up in here, so let's get all set up. All right, we're all set up with my 10 spot reduction. So you got my 5 spot using DZ6. Then I got my 10 spot, my 6 spot, DZ6, my 4. 3 spot reduction off set 4. Then I'm playing a 5 spot reduction off DZ6. And then my 5 spot, once again, my favorite 5 spot. And let's start playing. Oh, you know, it had volume. I don't know why it's not showing, telling me. That's weird, because it had, when I put money in, it had, see, it had volume. So let's bet all cards. Okay, I don't want to erase all. I'm like, no, there we go. There is volume. There we go. That's weird how it, when it was just down one notch, it had no volume. But I can't control the speed, apparently. Sorry for the door. I normally don't sit on this side, but they got rid of the slot machines that were behind me because I wouldn't sit there because of the glare off those things. But they're gone at the moment, so. I got a 5 spot. Yay! Nice. Man, can you imagine if I got a 6 spot and got all those 5 spot reductions? Man, that would have been nice. Nice. Alright. Make sure I get the whole screen with the all this on the bottom too, because I put in wide lens to cover everything, but I don't know if I'm too far sometimes. Okay. got a seven, got a five spot, not a seven spot, four spot, four three spots. Nice sound, isn't it? Nice. Straight up 50. I wish it would tell me how much left I have on my free play. Like Stations does. I don't know why it doesn't do that. I don't get session points while playing free play because it says zero still. Weird. I wanted to try the 5 spot reduction off the 6 spot because yesterday at the end it hit a couple times and I wasn't playing it. I'm like, darn. Play that 10 spot, not always. Once in a while I will, because you never know. One day, and if I hit, oh my god, really good win. Although it has the countdown, so I'm not getting it because it's showing zero session points. Oh, now it says I earned 6. Okay, it's doing something, thank god. button slap. This button's working, this button's not, but now it is, so. Now it's not again. Alrighty, fine. Spots earlier, we can do that again.
Thank you.
up at 35 and start a new vlog playing a different kind of game. Okay, let's just play the last 9 cents out. Make it even 35. There we go. Alright guys, I'm going to move over to another Keno and start another vlog. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye everyone.